over, and the blue team is in the lead.